Welcome! In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your website design from one theme to another. The first step is to access your dashboard. To access your dashboard, we're going to scroll down to the very bottom of your website page and then click on User Login. From this page, you're going to enter your username and password and then click on Login. Then you're going to click on Appearance and then Manage Themes. From this page, you'll be able to access all of the website designs that are available to you. If you have also upgraded to the premium themes, you have complete access to all of our website designs, including standard and premium, and you can jump from one theme to another. If you have opted in for the standard themes only, then you have access to all of the standard themes, and you can jump from one theme to another in this section. If you would like to upgrade to the premium themes, you will see an upgrade button at the very top where you can add the premium themes for an additional $4.95 per month. Once you've selected the website design that you'd like to change to, you can easily preview it so that you can get a glimpse of what it will look like. Or you can just apply the changes right away to have your website theme changed within a click. To view the changes that you've made, you can easily click on your website link up here, and it will take you to the front end of your website with your newly changed website design.